message from General Pepper. Priority one.
We need your help, Star Fox. Andross has declared war. He's invaded the Lylat system and is trying to take over Corneria. Our army alone can't do the job. Hurry, Star Fox.
Corneria, fourth planet of the Lylat system. The evil Andross turned this once thriving system into a wasteland of near extinction. General Pepper of the Cornerian army was successful in exiling this maniacal scientist to the barren, deserted planet, Venom. 5 years later, General Pepper noticed strange activity coming from Venom. James McCloud, Pygma Dengar, and Pepe Hare of the Star Fox team were sent to investigate. Upon their arrival, Pygma betrayed the team, and James and Pepe were captured by Andross. Pepe barely escaped Venom and returned home to tell James' son, Fox, about his father's fate. A few years have passed. Andross has again invaded the Lylat system. General Pepper has turned to a new Star Fox team, headed by Fox McCloud, to save Corneria and free the Lylat system once again.
It's about time you showed up, Fox. You're the only hope for our world.
I'll do my best. Andross won't have his way with me.
Good luck.
Open the wing. Check your G-diffuser system.
Falco here. I'm fine.
This is Pepe. All systems go.
Flippy here. I'm okay.
I see him up ahead. Let's rock and roll! Flippy, watch out! Bogey on your tail!
Whoa! Help me! Thanks, Fox. I thought they had me.
We're entering Corneria City now.
This is horrible.
Everybody stay alert!
Wrong with the G diffuser.
Use the boost to take.
I guess I should be thankful.
Do a barrel roll.
Enemy robot, dead ahead.
Let's go.
All range mode.
Ah, so this is Starbox. I'm going to crush you.
We're heading out. All aircraft report.
You did it! I was worried for a moment.
You're becoming more like your father.
I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox?
Impressive, Star Fox. Now watch out for enemies in the asteroid field.
I won't let you down, sir.
Good luck.
Things are starting to heat up.
Quit dinking around, Flip.
We're heading into the asteroid.
I'm on your side!
Knock it off, Fox!
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Be careful, it's a trap! Use bombs wisely!
Here comes a big one. Whoa! Can you make it?
Use the brake! Use the boost to get through!
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Watch out, boss! They're on me! I'm getting careless! Thanks, Fox! The enemy's coming from behind!
I guess it's your turn to be thanked.
Piece of me? Take that! Hold A to charge your laser.
You can also lock on to enemies this way.
I cannot allow you to go any further.
Enemy shield analyzed.
Let's see what you've got.
That shield is absorbing the laser. Good going, Buck!
You're more cunning than I thought. I've underestimated you. How about this? I'm no match for you.
I admit defeat.
Are you gonna listen to that monkey?
You're not as stupid as you look!
I can't believe I lost to this scum!
Sorry to jet, but I'm in a hurry. All aircraft report.
I'm fine.
I've taken a few hits, but I'm okay. You worry about your own hide.
Recover our base from the enemy army.
Roger, General.
Good luck.
Split up and take it to him.
Dead meat, pal. Scrat one boat.
I've got you now.
Take care of the guy behind me, Fox.
You're dead meat, pal.
One boat.
You're not getting away that easy. Hey, he was mine. Fox, get this guy off me. Wire ships coming out of the base.
A bomb has been planted at the base.
Jeez. Can anyone take care of it?
Can't let you do that, Starfox.
Andros has ordered us to take you down.
Daddy, long time no see.
Andros's enemy is my enemy.
Just what I need to see. Star Wars. Let's take care of these guys first.
I've been saved by...
This can't be happening!
What the heck? I'm not afraid of you.
I can't move!
Uncle Andros!
I'll take care of the bomb now.
Reports indicate that Andross is working on some secret weapon.
I'll check it out.
Good luck.
Let's take out that weapon, boy. Let's have a little fun. Stay alert! He's quick! Be careful!
Behind him! Man, I'm fast!
We're getting close to the base!
Somebody beat us here! It's all gone! Is that?
They're on me! I'm getting careless! Knock it off, Fox! Thanks, Fox! I'll attack from the outside!
Interceptor system, dead ahead!
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
I'm going ahead. Back me up, Buck.
The heck? Fox, look behind you!
So this is the secret weapon.
Destroy. Destroy.
Enemy shield analyzed.
I will terminate all enemies. You are an enemy. Where is the creator?
What's he saying?
What? He's crazy.
I must be complete.
support.
I'm fine.
I saw my life flash before my eyes. Ah, you're getting better, Fox.
What are you doing? It's too dangerous there.
I can't leave Slippy hanging.
Good luck.
Deploy the Landmaster. Location, Rob.
Life form indicated at 12 o'clock.
There's rocky terrain dead ahead.
A magnetic storm.
Use bombs wisely.
I think you look better in a tank.
Why don't you come down here, Falco?
I'll pass.
Sure be a pain in the neck.
Don't go too fast, Falco!
Enemy fighters coming at you, Fox!
Try hovering!
The barrel rolls, press C on R twice!
Use the boots to get through!
Begin. Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Shoot! He's right behind
you. I guess you're good for something.
Just a bit further.
Ah! I'm hit!
Is that
that you, Slippy? I'll be there soon. Slippy!
I knew you'd come help me. Do something!
Let me get a piece of that action, Fox. Take out his arm, Fox. Slippy, what are you doing? Hurry up!
It's impossible this way! I made it! I'll analyze right away. Data analysis complete. Here it comes.
Go for the jet. Saving your hide, Slip. I'm sure he's learned his lesson. When we get back, we'll head to Venom.
If you destroy the satellite, we can go straight for Venom. Be careful, Fox.
I'm on it.
Good luck.
Okay, guys. Destroy all barriers. Aim for the six energy towers. I'll cover you, Fox. I won't let you get away from me. Hey, the force field is disappearing.
Looks like we've got company.
I'm on your side. I won't let you get away from me.
Oh, no! Fox, get this guy off me.
Destroy the satellite core.
Mission confirmed. Sending supplies.
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
Hey, what's the big idea?
I won't let you get away from me. Venom, here we come. Don't be back. We're not done yet.
Time to show the monkeys who's boss.
They're everywhere.
These guys just keep coming. Don't go dying on me.
Brings back memories of your dad. Hey, Einstein.
Those tin cans are no match for me.
Jeez Louise, what is that?
That temple gives me the creep.
Thank you.
analysis complete. Here it comes.
I'll go it alone from here.
Fuck!
I've been waiting for you, Star Fox. You know that I control the galaxy. It's foolish to come against me.
Okay, I'll admit it. You did good, Fox.
Thank you.
Starfox, we are in your debt. I would be honored to have you as part of the Cornerian
Army. Oh, no, sir. We prefer doing things our own way.
Great Fox is ready to go.
It's time for us to go now.
Message from General Pepper. Priority one.
We need your help, Star Fox. Andross has declared war. He's invaded the Lylat system and is trying to take over Corneria. Our army alone can't do the job. Hurry, Star Fox.
Thank you.
Corneria, fourth planet of the Lylat system. The evil Andross turned this once thriving system into a wasteland of near extinction. General Pepper of the Cornerian army was successful in exiling this maniacal scientist to the barren, deserted planet, Venom. 5 years later, General Pepper noticed strange activity coming from Venom. James McCloud, Pygma Dengar, and Pepe Hare of the Star Fox team were sent to investigate. Upon their arrival, Pygma betrayed the team, and James and Pepe were captured by Andross. Pepe barely escaped Venom and returned home to tell James' son, Fox, about his father's fate. A few years have passed. Andross has again invaded the Lylat system. General Pepper has turned to a new Star Fox team headed by Fox McCloud to save Corneria and free the Lylat system once again.
It's about time you showed up, Fox. You're the only hope for our world.
I'll do my best. Andross won't have his way with me.
Good luck.
Open the wing. Check your G-diffuser system.
Falco here. I'm fine.
This is Pepe. All systems go.
Flippy here. I'm okay.
I see him up ahead. Let's rock and roll!
On your tail.
Whoa! Help me! Thanks, Fox. I thought they had me.
We're entering Corneria City now.
This is horrible.
Everybody stay alert!
With the G diffuser.
Use the boost to take.
I could use some help here, Fox. I guess I should be thankful.
Do a barrel roll.
Yeah.
somersault!
Enemy robot, get ahead!
Let's go!
All range mode!
Ah! So this is Star Fox! I'm going to crush you! You annoying little fly!
My Emperor! I failed you!
We're heading out. All aircraft report.
You did it! I was worried for a moment.
You're becoming more like your father.
I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox?
Impressive, Star Fox. Now watch out for enemies in the asteroid field.
I won't let you down, sir.
Good luck.
Things are starting to heat up.
Quit dinking around, Flip.
We're heading into the asteroid.
Don't mess up that arm, Wade.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Be careful! It's a trap! Use bomb wisely!
Here comes a big one. Whoa! Can you make it?
Use the brake! Use the boots to get through! Incoming message from...
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Watch out, Fox! The enemy's coming from behind.
Your turn to be thanked.
You can also lock on the enemies this way. All right. Never give up. Trust your instincts.
Katina is battling the enemy. Will you help him out?
Affirmative, General.
Good luck.
Hang on, guys. Help is on the way. Fox, you made it.
Bill! Is that you? I can't believe it!
We can catch up later, Fox.
Hard to tell the good guys from the bad!
There's one down!
Fox, that's one of ours!
Man, there's just no end to these guys!
Enemy mothership approaching!
I got one!
I won't let you get away from me!
Time for a little payback!
Go find your own target, Fox!
All units report.
units report. Go for the four hatches on the underside.
I won't let you get away from me.
The hatches are open.
Go find your own target, Fox.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Tuck the unit. Cover the base.
By shooting the bad guys, Fox.
The hatches are open.
Don't let anything through.
You're not getting away that easy. I got one.
All units report. The hatches are open.
Grab one boat.
Hey, see if I help you again. The hatches are open. Bulldog in. Don't let anything through. The hatches are open.
You're not getting away that easy.
Bulldog in. Don't let anything through. The hatches are open.
I got one!
Time for a little payback.
The hatches are open.
I won't let you get away from me.
There's some sort of energy reaction. The core has appeared. Stand by to attack. Hurry up. Take out that core.
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
Hurry up, take out that core.
Yee-haw! You did it!
Take care, Fox.
You too, Bill.
That area's an oven. Don't go burning that R-Wing. Be reasonable, Fox.
I'll be careful.
Good luck.
Keep an eye on your shield gauge.
The R-Wing might not make it.
This baby can take temperatures up to 9,000 degrees.
Don't fly too low. Your ship can't take it.
Keep the rock!
Knock it off, Fox!
Looks like you could use some help, Fox.
Bill!
Don't get too excited.
Here we go!
Watch yourself, Fox.
They're attacking the ship!
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Buddy, go away!
Good riddance! Hell, we got burned!
It's too hot! I can't take it anymore!
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
This is the enemy's bioweapon? Andross is an insane!
Data analysis complete! Here it comes!
Maybe it's an arm! Aim for the arm!
Your own hide.
Thank you.
So you're going to attack the enemy base? Great idea, Fox.
It'll be a piece of cake, General.
Good luck.
I spot the train. I'm taking it out.
Here come the little hyenas now. Here you go. They're not taking me seriously.
Here they come.
Take this.
Just shoot it, Fox! I guess I should be thankful.
Way!
Kate.
Stop it!
All aircraft report.
I can see the look on their stupid faces.
I'm sure we heard him this time. Now it's our turn to kick some tail.
If you destroy the satellite, we can go straight for Venom. Be careful, Fox.
I'm on it.
Good luck.
Okay, guys. Destroy all barriers.
Aim for the six energy towers. I'll cover you, Fox.
You're not getting away that easy.
I won't let you get away from me.
Your carcass is mine.
Hey, the force field is disappearing.
Looks like we've got company.
Time is over, Starbuck.
I think I'll torture you for a while.
Daddy screamed real good before he died.
You'll be sorry you crossed us.
Just what I need to see.
Your father!
Good, I see the enemy core!
What the heck?
You're not as tough as I thought.
Fox, get this guy off me!
Take care of the guy behind me, Fox!
I won't let you get away from me!
Whew! That was too close! Fox, get this guy off me!
What's taking you so long, Fox? Destroy the satellite core!
I'm not afraid of you. Uncle Andros!
What's the big idea, Fox?
Fox, get this guy off me!
You'll be seeing your dad soon, Fox.
Hey, what's the thing?
Gee, I've been saved by Fox. How... I...
Whew! That was too close.
This can't be happening.
Oh, no!
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Fox, get this guy off me!
I won't let you get away from me! Destroy the satellite core!
Fox, get this guy off me!
Venom, here we come. Don't relax. We're not done yet.
Time to show the monkeys who's boss.
They're everywhere.
These guys will keep coming. Don't go dying on me. Reach us out.
You'll be sorry, punk!
I'll take the left.
I've got the right.
Gotcha!
I'm going the left.
Location confirmed. Pending supplies.
I'm going left. Whoa! Can you make it?
Back memories of your dad.
Hey!
Those tin cans are no match for me.
Jeez Louise, what is that?
That temple gives me the creep. Data analysis complete. Here it comes.
Never give up. Trust your instinct.
I'll go it alone from here.
foolish to come against me.
Okay, I'll admit it. You did good, Fox.
Star Fox, we are in your debt. I would be honored to have you as part of the Cornerian
Army. Oh, no, sir. We prefer doing things our own way.
Great Fox is ready to go.
It's time for us to go now.
Message from General Pepper. Priority one.
We need your help, Star Fox. Andross has declared war. He's invaded the Lylat system and is trying to take over Corneria. Our army alone can't do the job. Hurry, Star Fox.
Corneria, fourth planet of the Lylat system. The evil Andross turned this once thriving system into a wasteland of near extinction. General Pepper of the Cornerian army was successful in exiling this maniacal scientist to the barren, deserted planet, Venom. 5 years later, General Pepper noticed strange activity coming from Venom. James McCloud, Pygma Dangar, and Peppy Hare of the Star Fox team were sent to investigate. Upon their arrival, Pygma betrayed the team, and James and Peppy were captured by Andross. Peppy barely escaped Venom and returned home to tell James' son, Fox, about his father's fate. A few years have passed. Andross has again invaded the Lylat system. General Pepper has turned to a new Star Fox team, headed by Fox McCloud, to save Corneria and free the Lylat system once again.
It's about time you showed up, Fox. You're the only hope for our world.
I'll do my best. Andross won't have his way with me.
Good luck.
Open the wing. Check your G-diffuser system.
Falco here. I'm fine.
This is Peppy. All systems go.
Flippy here. I'm okay.
I see him up ahead. Let's rock and roll!
On your tail.
Whoa! Help me! Thanks, Fox. I thought they had me.
We're entering Corneria City now.
This is horrible.
Everybody stay alert!
Wrong with the G-diffuser.
I guess I should be thankful.
Pretty smooth flying, Fox. Follow me, Fox! Falco, where are you going? I found the target. Try to keep up. Time for a little payback. Gotcha! Incoming enemy from the rear. Drop altitude.
Enemy shield analyzed.
Deploy all units. Charge! I've got a present for you.
We're Star Fox.
You'll never defeat Andros.
We're heading out. All aircraft report.
You did it! I was worried for a moment.
You're becoming more like your father.
I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox?
Under attack. Help us out here.
I'm on my way.
Good luck.
Back up the squadron.
Somebody's gonna pay for all this.
Don't let any of them through!
Something's wrong. I don't see anything.
Enemies coming from behind. I'll take care of everything below.
Aha! That's the hiking, eh? Maybe? I don't think so. Hey! Leave me alone!
Take him down with one shot!
We're gonna break through that fleet.
You're becoming a better pilot.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Location confirmed. Pending supply.
Something's up ahead. Looks different.
All range mode.
Moving around.
Don't party just yet. It's time to try our new weapon. I'm coming for you. What's wrong? Is that it? I'll take you guys out from the ship.
Report in.
There you go.
Your skills have improved, Fox. I guess you're good for something.
Star Fox, I want you to take out the enemy bioweapon.
Yes, sir. Deploy the Blue Marine.
Good luck.
I'm gonna check out the bioweapon. the data to you guys.
Shoot a torpedo to help you see.
Looks like the pollution has started. Got a bad feeling about this box.
Two columns!
We're preparing to dock. Thanks, Flip. Blue Marine came through.
Flip is not such a screw-up after all.
Thanks a lot, Peppy.
I'll take the sky any day.
Cease, Falco. You too.
There's an enemy base there?
Affirmative, General.
Good luck.
Let's sneak in low and surprise them.
This is Donus?
I can't believe they could.
What a jump!
I hear you, Flippy.
Look up for the searchlight!
Let's take them all out!
On them, Falco. Take the right one, boy. I have to go.
Cat, what are you doing here?
Is that any way to greet a girl?
Location confirmed. Sending supply.
Enemy tanker! You've got an enemy on your tail!
Make way for
Cat. Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
You trying to damage my pretty face?
These guys don't quit.
Everything's A-OK.
Cat, where'd you go?
The enemy army is gunning for you. Be careful.
Don't worry, sir.
Good luck.
Enemy approaching from the left.
We'll gladly take this one.
Nice! Welcome!
Hey, what's the big idea? Woo! That was too close!
Take care of the guy behind me, Fox! Your father helped me like that, too! Shoot! He's right behind me! Right behind you.
coming from the left. Missile 1 is heading for Gray Fox.
Here it comes!
You're not getting away that easy!
Missile approaching. Distance 50. Missile 2 and 3 approaching.
I'm heading for the missile now.
I won't let you get away from me.
Fox, get this guy off me.
Quiet!
Missile approaching. Distance 50.
Are you gonna hug all the fun?
Cat, can't you go bother someone else?
Let me help you out.
Stop, darn it! Shoot, he's right behind you. Your father helped me like that too.
Missiles 4, 5, and 6 approaching.
Make way for Cat! Woo! That was too close!
What's the big idea, boss?
Missile approaching. Distance 50. Missile approaching. Distance 20.
You owe me, Falco. You're on your own. Good luck, little man.
Rob, is everything okay?
Gray Fox is okay.
That was a close call. We've got the bad guys on the run.
Don't worry. Flippy's here.
It's almost over. We're in your debt. Come back in one piece, Fox.
Will do, General.
Good luck.
Came in here. No problems. Do you copy? Emergency maneuvers! Too late. Game over, pal.
Entering Venom Air Defense Zone.
Every
Stay alert!
Fake mines ahead!
Hey, Einstein! I'm on your side! Boom! Nice! Am I getting slow?
Did we get them?
Not yet, sir. They're on me. I'm getting careless. What's taking you so long, boss?
Ah, the son of James McCloud.
Those pink cans are no mess for me.
They've broken through the first line. We're gonna break through that gate.
They're through the second line!
Gray Fox will cover you.
Fire! Fire! Don't let them through!
We were so close to Ben. Yeah! It's working!
Enemy field
idea. the energy balls. The cheer is on. Shoot the door.
Yippee! You did it!
Say your prayers, Andross.
Don't get too cocky, Star Fox.
Let's see how you handle our new ships.
Too bad Dad's not here to see you fail. We'll make sure you never reach Andross.
We'll just see about that, Star Wolf.
You guys don't give up!
You too strong!
Take care of the guy behind me, Fox!
You can't beat me! I've got a minute! This can't be happening!
Hey! Nice aircraft, guys!
There's one.
No way! I don't believe it!
I'll go it alone from here.
Fuck!
I've been waiting for you, Star. I control the galaxy. It's foolish to come against me. Now you will feel true pain. Only I have the brains to rule my life.
So, Andross, you show your true form.
I'm taking you with me!
Don't ever give up, my son.
Father?
Follow me, Fox. This way, Fox. Never give up. Trust your instincts. You've become so strong, Fox.
Nothing's wrong.
Star Fox, we are in your debt. I would be honored to have you as part of the Cornerian...
Oh, no, sir. We prefer doing things our own way.
Great Fox is ready to go.
It's time for us to go now.